One of the most valuable things that NF2 BioSolutions is doing is taking families, clinicians, and scientists out of their silos, bringing them together. The only way we're going to optimally advance towards better treatments and a cure is by working together, by understanding each other, and through a global collaboration focused on one goal.
And we have now been able to establish clear research collaborative efforts between gene therapy labs that would have never looked at the NF2 problem and researchers who have completely focused all of their scientific career in the problem of NF2. And it is in that merge that now NF2 BioSolutions is promoting, facilitating, and in some instances, even providing the financial means for some of these new collaborative efforts to move forward.
That really helps keep us motivated and keeps us focused on, you know, what we're here to do. We're here to understand the disease and use that knowledge to develop interventions that would benefit patients.
We can give these patients a normal life in terms of quality of life and life expectancy, and take that burden of the fear and the psychological elements of not knowing when the next bad tumor is going to arise out of their lives. We need better treatments, and we need them not tomorrow, but today.
Cure.